All right, check it out. What's going on, guys? Trail 7 Reactions. I'm going to do this one again because yesterday I tried to do this one. And 3/4 of the way through. 3/4 of the way through, I ran out of hard drive space. So I posted the original, and you can see I was like at an emotional point in the video, and my reaction to it was just insane. This song, I don't know what it was, it's so moving to me. It goes through it's like different highs and lows, and then at the end, like, it really got me, and I was very emotional, and so I wanted to check out the rest of it. I thought about starting from the point where I left off, but then I was like, maybe not. Let's just do the whole thing. So I'm going to do the whole thing. I got more hard drive space. I actually got to clear some more off there. So my apologies if you saw the video and you want to see the rest of it. I'm going to go ahead and do it. And I'm going to run through it a little bit faster than I did before. Maybe I won't comment as much, but here we go. This is Nemophila, Rise. I dig this shit. Like, it is so good. It's got, like, speed. It's got, like I said, every different kind of, they're a good blend of, like, a lot of different sounds. Oh, what are we doing? There we go. This song's been in my head all day. Woo. Those high notes, I can feel it. That's what gets me, like. And this dude painting, I saw the painting at the end because I clicked. I didn't know what I was doing. All right, so listen. So the music, like, right about like two. That low part where she starts saying, "And look at yourself in the mirror," like 2:30, I started getting like really emotional, teary-eyed, because it had gone through such, like, so then when it stopped recording and it popped up on my screen, I was like, oh no. And I like clicked kind of towards the end and I was like, oh, that's the painting. And I was like, I gotta get to the end. I can't imagine what this artist was feeling while he was doing this. And I'd like to get, like, can you imagine what paintings would be worth if they did like live I got a friend of mine, John Hairston, here in Charlotte, who's an amazing painter. And I met him because he was painting on stage of a concert. And I don't know what that painting sold for, but like, that would be amazing to have like live painting. And then that, like, while the music is going, you'd be inspired and see what comes out. Anyway, I'm talking too much. Let's go. It's the lyrics. I can't even see them fast enough, but I'm hearing them, and I know what it feels like they're saying. I can feel it in my chest, like what they're talking about, and the music is just going so, like, it's got me going. This is that breakdown. This is that breakdown. And then that transition. Yeah. Oh my god. I like how they got the painter in there. They got that Iron Maiden kind of like, or like. Oh, that's right. I got through this part. I remember this solo. This shit was just amazing. This reminds me of like 90s fucking metal, where like Metallica, Kirk Hammett, and like, you know, all these guys were soloing out. Like, it's what we were missing, and I'm glad we're seeing it again. I don't know where it's been. You know, here it is. This is dope. So there's the guy painting. Hold on. Let me just flip through here. Ask yourself. I'm like, oh, I'm so into this. This is so dope. Let's go. Ask yourself, are you happy with who you are? Look inside the mirror of you. This is the part when I was like, ah, oh, can you say now?
It got me again. It got me again. My eyes are tearing up right now. Because the words, I don't know, like, it really hits you. Like, this is why people love music and love bands, because it, like, inspires feelings and emotions in you that you just didn't even maybe not know were there. Like, listen, she's, like, talking, it's talking right to you, if this is what you're going through. Can you say now is the best of who you are? And her voice just going to the highs, like, it just hits you. Beautiful painting. What's he got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hands, maybe, like, reaching out. Is that their logo, that Nemophila logo? Yeah, it is. So it's reaching up to their logo. That's pretty cool. I wonder if they asked him to paint, like, the logo and then, like, kind of go with the flow and, like, how that transpired. But I've seen live paintings. I've had live painting at one of my shows that I had put together, and it's really cool. I like the whole how you get inspired while the music is going, you know, and all that. So, like, yeah. Anyway, yo, I had to do this one again. I'm sorry that there's two videos out there. I hope you can check out both of them. I just got real emotional during both of them, actually, but my hard drive ran out of space, like, right at the three, like, this quarter mark right here. Let's see. After she does this, this hits me. Look inside the mirror of you, and you just think about it. Can you say now is the... It got me again just now. Oh, yeah, that was great. This is a great 10. 10. 1 through 10. Without giving it a 7, I give it a freaking 10. Holy crap. Yeah, so there's two videos out there. Ran out of hard drive space. Cut off immediately, so I wanted to put out another one. I put the other one up. People are probably going to say something about it. Look it up. Look at the next video. I got this one on there. So thanks for checking me out, guys. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Appreciate you hanging out with me. Till next time.
While you sleep, do not bother us.